crucify. They nailed him to a rugged cross and left him there to die. They gambled for the royal robe he wore, not knowing they had crucified my Lord. He wore the sin and shame of all mankind, and as he hung there dying, I was on his mind. In his sacrifice and love, some don't appreciate, but I would like to speak and set the record straight. That's my God, and I love him. That's my Jesus, he died for me, for all the world to hear. I'll say it loud and clear, that's my God, that's my God. Some say he's nothing more than a fairy tale. He's just a myth or legend. His presence is not real. His word is not correct politically. They curse and mock his name defiantly. Oh, but time has never changed the changeless one. Their lies cannot disprove the existence of his son. Though some may be content to just sit by,